Democratic confederalism is a left libertarian, culturally progressive ideology and political system that believes in a system of administrative councils elected by the people that allow communities to exercise autonomous control over their assets while linking them to other communities via a network of confederal councils. Private property is abolished and in favor of property of use, which allows individuals to use infrastructure and land, but restricts them from turning it into a private enterprise. Democratic Confederalists also greatly value the principles of direct democracy, environmentalism, feminism, multiculturalism, and voluntary self-defense. This was Democratic Confederalism. Thank you.